holds the Emperor hostage and abuses Han authority for personal shame.
Yes, he is a very dangerous man, able to change the course of history. However, Cao Cao can only thrive in chaos. He will fall when our Kingdom of Wu restores the peace.
Wait until Zhao Feng lures Cao Shu.
Lord Cao Shu, I swear on the lives of my family that what I speak is from my heart.
Lord Zhao Feng, I shall trust your words. You're strong, but do not falter!
Zhao Feng's defection seems like a threat. We should inform Lord Cao Shu.
Jia Kui may be aware of the ploy.
Don't let Jia Kui join Cao Shu.
Falter!
Cannot hold it.
Now, all forces charge!
Strong.
Fall behind!
Huh. They are strong.
There is a certain beauty in escape as well.
You are a hero without equal.
Not home. We'll be right back.
Officer defeated. Come on.
Victory cannot be rushed.